Hey everyone, it's Scribble, and today I will be making a den. So, we have a whole pile of pillows. Pillows and toys and stuff. And bobs. And then we've got a whole pile of blankets. If you can see them. So, let's go. Then I'll also tell you the steps and I'll show you the size and everything, and it'll be helpful. The first step is to try and find as many things you can, like stand things on, like chairs and beds and walking horses. And also you will need quite a lot. And they have to be heavy, yeah, they have to be heavy. So, for example, I have this book. Oh, great. It's nice and heavy. So you'll need heavy books. Then, of course, you'll need blankets. Then you'll also need pillows. So, the pillows bit is kind of for decorating, because it's not really much of So, yeah. So there it is, my not so lovely den. Inside, it's really, really squished, but then as in you're all squished down, so that's pretty annoying. Now, all we need to do is add pillows. Just see a little hidey hole. Oh, let's go. And there's my den. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and yeah, bye bye.